What's up guys, it's your boy Zetis, welcome back to another Epic Avengers guys. We're now legit inside an abandoned school. Not only an abandoned school guys, it's a sort of zombie apocalypse abandoned school guys. It's a very scary place. It's all destroyed, but the decay is very beautiful and creepy at the same time. And someone coaches already, but we got permission by that dude. So I want you to smash that like button for this crazy adventure, guys. And make sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel and you've seen this video right now. And yeah, let's do this.
Imagine if you're doing this place at night. Look. Literally like a sort of walking dead zombie here. What the hell, man? Crazy place. Oh, there must be a classroom here. Look at the paintings on the walls, guys. It's so old that you can just do it like this. Very, very crazy. That's a school board. But crafting on. Nice. I guess that was a storage room for the bikes. And Paolo Rodrigo was right there with a friend of us named as Angelo. He's not an urban explorer, but he takes pictures, but he keeps it for himself. There are actually little classrooms. I went to abandoned schools, but very huge classrooms, guys. And I actually did an abandoned school with everything left inside and untouched. Haunted abandoned school, guys. Where someone threw the freaky dance ball at me when I was alone on the upper floor. I will put that video link in the description below, guys. So you can take a look by yourself, and I can tell you that video will give you the goosebumps if you see it. Check this out, guys. Whoa. Crazy. I just got bit by a freaking mosquito, guys, in my freaking face. There was actually a mosquito here. I thought it was a fly, and yeah, it's hurt a little bit right now. This place is full with freaking mosquitoes. There's a bigger classroom here. Whoa. Some closets. But it's very, very destroyed. Look at that, man. That view is beautiful and scary. Let me know in the comments below as well what you think about this place. Look how beautiful this view is actually, guys.
We're now on the second floor, guys. And it's madness. Same classrooms, even bigger ones than the main floor itself.
Look guys, better view. You can see guys, this place has been multiple years. I don't know why it's still standing here. Because maybe they don't have the money to demolish this place. Or the government don't want to demolish this place. Something, I don't know, something here in Belgium is very strange. Very old buildings is actually ready to collapse. They let those buildings standing, but under the view it's better for us, so we have some cool explorations that we can do, guys, and especially for you fans. Energy. Oh, what the heck is Sarasa? I saw that main for multiple times right now. Well, we exploring this building, guys. Let me know in the comments below what the heck or who the heck is Sarasa. Maybe a sort of demon?
Guess?
Because first time I saw the freaking name, I saw Zaraza with a freaking satanic symbol. Look, another one.
Jesus Christ.
I really want to get inside the freaking door, guys. But I don't know how we can get into the door. But look at the freaking closets here, guys. Freaking crazy. Looks like very old. But there's actually a third floor here as well. Nice. A culture of freaking alien on the walls. Oh. Oh. Guys, you won't believe. But we are now legit on the freak attic of this main building school, and I can tell you, it looks very crazy. Check this, guys. Crazy, right? Damn. That's a big ass freak attic. Beautiful at the same time. Ready to hide you for the zombies. Just like The Walking Dead. Check this. Where the heck is this going, by the way? Oh, there's actually a door. But I see we can get on the roof, guys. I'm gonna go on the roof. I found you now, legit on the roof. I love to climb on the roofs. And it's actually very hot, that's why you're wearing a hat. Because previous time I was very, very sick. When it was such a beautiful weather outside and very hot. I was really, really sick because I didn't wear a freaking hat. And now I'm wearing a hat, so I'm a smart boy right now. But this abandoned school is really standing in the middle of bushes, guys. Very beautiful. I don't know where Impel Rodrigo is actually. Let's search for him. You're not only watching this video, but you're actually part of this adventure right now. That's the meaning of my YouTube channel, guys. To take you fans on journey to the craziest places every Saturday. Oh shit, stupid flies. Oh, here we are back at on the attic. Oh wait, another view there. Oh, okay. That's actually the villa where someone is still living. If you're gonna see some guys going into the freaky abandoned school, he is calling the cops. Like he did when all my friends that explored this place a couple months ago. And yeah, they chased out by the cops. Not arrested because they ran away. Guys, I guess I found him. He's actually on the roof right now. So, pray to him. He didn't hear it. I don't know where the heck he is. Someone else. Huh? Look, that's Angelou. Film me. Film me. Alright, they're actually exploring the roof now, so I don't know how to get on the roof. But let's find out, guys. Oh, some more beautiful graffiti. You guys are now inside one of the little buildings. Whoa. Oh. See, it was Angelo. Oh, there he is. Okay. So, where is the way to go on the roof?
Yes.
That one. That's Angelo, my homie.
Yo, man.
It's your turn to explore a crazy building. Alright, guys, I'm gonna show you something epic. That must be a sort of theater here, I guess. What do you think? Yes or no?
What?
Sort of theater.
Mm-hmm.
So, yes.
Yes.
Very nice, but I guess it's a little bit burned. Something took fire here. You can see on the walls, guys. You see it's a little bit black. But that must be the theater.
Alright, guys, so this is actually the only way to go on that roof and explore the crazy tower. Rodrigo and Angelo already explored the tower, so we can get inside the freaking tower, guys. But that is actually a very hard way and only way to explore the crazy tower. So let's do this. Monkey style, guys. Oh, what are you gonna do there? Holy shit. It's very hard, but it must be happen. Yeah. We are on the freaking roof, guys. Alright, give me the camera. Holy crap. Alright, that was a very dangerous situation, guys, because I can drop my camera on the ground and then my camera's messed up right now. At least I'm on loan on the freaking roof, but my mother cannot do that because, yeah, she's afraid. But so I'm gonna explore a tower on my own right now. What the hell? How the hell did they freaky explore a tower, man? I thought they said they could on the top of a tower, but it's not that true. They lied to me, I guess. You see them, guys? They're actually in the building right now taking pictures. I'm here alone on the freaky, roof. From a giant tower, but I said I can't explore it because all the stairs and ladders are gone. But look how beautiful the school actually is, guys. Love it. And it's actually on a public street. Alright, guys. So I finished exploring this crazy abandoned school. It was an awesome exploration. I'm happy, I could record everything when I have and get on the roof. But it's very sad that I cannot explore the tower, but what will be actually very, very sick. At least it was a very scary school, zombie apocalyptic school, guys. And let me know in the comments below your opinion about the school. And yeah, maybe I'm gonna see you back in another school. I will definitely search for some more abandoned schools, guys. We actually did a lot of abandoned schools, but not one with a style like this. So I want you to smash that like button if you enjoyed this video. If you're new and you're watching my video right now and you enjoy this content or you enjoy urban exploring, make sure to drop that subscribe button, put the notification bell on so you will see my upcoming videos as first.
So you can smash the like button as first as well, guys. Well, that'll be actually very sick. It was your boy Jet as well. Thanks for being part of this test shooting right now. And it's a pleasure to take you with me on the shooting. And I'm going to see you in the brand new one. Peace. And I hope you have or had a nice day. Love you all.